Fire and Ice by Robert Frost.
Go ahead.
Some say the world will end in fire, some say in ice. From what I've tasted of desire, I hold with those who favor fire.
Phew.
But if it had to perish twice, I think I know enough of hate to say that for destruction, ice is also great and would suffice.
Ah, I see.